Here today, Pentagon got us a really nice example of the Audi A3 SE Technik. Powered by a 2-litre diesel engine, this 5-door hatchback comes with alloy wheels, rear parking sensors, and plenty more, which I'll go through in more detail as we go around the vehicle. It's got an excellent boot size, with 60-40 split rear folding seats, and nice fixed towage strap fittings on the rear for extra assurance when fitting child seats, and the space saver spare wheel tucked neatly under the boot floor area. And moving around the car to the back seats, as you can see, there's plenty of space for up to 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. Loads of leg room in there, even when the front seats are quite far back. The car comes with colour-coded door handles and door mirrors, really nice finished off with the metallic silver paint finish. Inside, really nice clear dashboard display with pop-up display, which features DAB radio as well as AM and FM stations, Bluetooth device connectivity, and also satellite navigation. There's also a full media system with CD changer. It comes with air conditioning, a 6-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger, both with height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. There's both front and rear electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, steering column mounted cruise control, and a leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity. In addition to this, the car comes with service history. There's a factory fit alarm system with interior sensors. Moving around the front, see it's in really nice condition, very well looked after by the previous owner. Also features front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with 12 months warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.